electricity going through her body from her fingers all the way into her hand. Excuse me. And then that electricity is reacting with the gas inside of that tube, causing it to fluoresce. All right, cool.